October is Domestic Violence Awareness Month.
If you or someone you know have experienced domestic abuse, there are people out there ready and willing to help you. Nicole Middendorf is one of those people. You may recognize her from some of our financial segments we do here on Sunrise. Nicole started a foundation to help women get out of bad situations and restart their lives. She shared some of her own personal experience as a domestic abuse survivor.
Finally, when the 911 phone call went through for me for the first time and the police came to my door, they handed me a card, which was to a domestic abuse shelter. I called the number and I made so many mistakes. And I vowed to myself that I wanted to make change. And then when I got on the other side of it, that I wanted to provide a resource, not just here's a card and good luck, but here's a support system for a whole year that helps you from the financial aspects, just your emotional aspect, even physically how you look.
The Nicole Middendorf Foundation offers women and men in our community a support system for one whole year with things like financial help, legal help, getting a life coach, among other things. The goal is to help get domestic abuse survivors back on their feet. Nicole will have a luncheon this Friday, October 14th, starting at 10:30 a.m. at Prosperwell Financial in Minnetonka. If you would like to attend or learn more about our foundation, we have details posted right now at care11.com.
If you or a loved one needs help, the National Domestic Violence Hotline is available 24 hours a day. The number is on your screen, 1-800-799-7233. You can also chat directly with a counselor at thehotline.org.
Good resource she's providing there. So again, that information on our website.
It's been several